2046.
Yep.
Hey Jonathan, we need a door back here.
We need some. I think we need some windows on this.
Yeah, definitely. Top floor right windows here. Or something.
Maybe a door at the back end of it.
I still say we should have put a drawbridge right here.
Where?
Right here.
I don't know where you're at. No. Just make it look weird.
No. It's awesome.
I don't think it would have shut right.
Just make it higher. That's all we would have had to have done.
Got my own blood moon. Is that a dead deer?
There's a dead zombie out there.
Am I running to it? Duffel bag with a 5.10 pistol barrel in it, son of a gun. Okay, whatever. Hey. You stop that mess.
Thought you was a zombie, dude. You better run.
Yeah.
You better run.
It's 21:14:15. I got time.
Better not be lollygagging around.
That sunset changed quick. We need drawbridge down.
Why would you leave the drawbridge down?
You might as well go stand outside.
And Jimmy comes and closes, makes it come back up.
Yeah, well, you know.
Jimmy's like, fuck that. Ain't nobody got time for that shit.
Boom. Go throw everything out of my inventory. Except what's in my tool belt. And we got a screamer all freaking ready. Kill her. Quick. She spawned a mini horde. Where are they?
Pretty cool that they spawned before the board.
All right.
don't know who left their headlight on their mini bike, but you can run your battery down.
It was off. I don't know why it was showing up as on.
Come on. To be honest with you, Jonathan, there's a row of rebar frames you have that are sitting by the light, that the lights are sitting on.
Yeah.
Except the ones that lights are sitting on, because it's a narrow walkway as it is.
It is.
Here we go. I'm hunted. I hear them.
That's where they're coming from.
Burn victim is mine. Damn it. I said burn victim was mine. I needed that kill. Oh, there's another one. I'll make you stand still.
We are exactly in 100% wasting ammo right now.
Hey Jimmy, you see those ones jumping by the farm? You could probably reach them with your sniper rifle.
Headshot.
I'm swapping back and forth between the crossbow and hunting rifle.
There's a burning zombie.
I've already killed one. Somebody got an SMG out. Thank you. They cutting flips.
Trigger control.
Controlled bursts are the most deadliest. Boy, that grammar is bad. Got another one at the farm.
Three-o. Good shot, Jimmy.
Somebody took his arm off. I need a feral. That's so fun. So much fun watching their limbs just die off.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
You're the bitches by now, Jonathan. I leveled up on that kill.
Damn it. What's the point of having a sniper rifle? Zombies from far away.
I would have picked up the blocks at the farm, by the way.
Hey, Paul, can you zoom in on any of those bodies and loot it? Loot them?
No.
What about the ones down below? Oh, I watched a video where a guy.
It won't let me do it.
I watched a video where a he walked up to a trash pile. And it hit. He said it hit. Said hit Y and loot it. Search. And then, as he was backing up, he zoomed into the sniper rifle, and it let him loot it. A while back. Hey, look, a dog.
I was just about to jump.
He's dead. She took an arrow to the chest.
There's a dog.
Doggy. He's dead. Nice shot. Another dog. Rare achievement, survivalist, scored 1,000 in a single game.
Sweet. Does that mean you're level 100?
No, I'm not level 100 yet. I'm level 88.
And like I told him, he needs to be liberal when he puts his skill points in. Once you get to 100, you won't get any more.
What, once you get to level 100, you don't get any more?
Yeah, because you stop leveling up. Your max level.
No, you don't. I've seen people at level like 190 something.
I haven't seen you at that level. Good shot. Hey, the corn grew.
Go harvest it.
It's not ready yet.
You got this, bro.
That's why I'm hunted. I got the kill. Oh shit. I have broken 1,000 zombies. I have 1,006 zombie kills right now.
Really?
Yep. I don't think any of us has done that.
I'm way behind on zombies.
I hear a burning victim coming. I'm freezing.
37 degrees, baby.
I'm at 40. Now I'm at 39. I'll start taking my damn... I'll take my damn armor off.
I'm freezing too.
I'm taking my armor off. Maybe I'll... warm up. You put another arrow into that burning victim.
I shot him with the
I think Jimmy's up there.
Good shot, Jimmy.
That's Paul, I think.
Yes, me. There's the burning victim.
Oh, he did. I put an arrow in him and then somebody else took his head off.
You'd be amazed at how many are stuck down there at the house right now.
At the house?
Yep.
I probably wouldn't be amazed. Yeah, that doesn't surprise me, to be honest with you. I guess we need to tear that house down.
Fuck, I'm hungry.
Right over his shoulder. Hey, look, we had one that come up the stairs. Oh, that was a shot. I love these bowed up zombies. They act all tough until they get an arrow to the forehead. Ow. It's like we all go after the same zombie.
There's only so many zombies.
You would think you guys that are shooting the guns, you let them move so. Get them so close and let the guys with the crossbows take them out.
Why would we do that?
I don't know. I guess I need to start whipping out my hunting rifle, huh?
Well, you was just bragging that you had so many kills, more than us. So why would I allow you to get more?
Yeah, well. Because.
Her head fell off.
Here comes a dog.
He's dead. I thought he was dead.
Another dog.
Another doggy. Nice shot.
I get lucky every now and then.
No, no, I would say you drugged her.
May help.
Level 90. Hey, cop zombie.
Oh shit.
And he's close too.
A what?
He's a dead.
Cop.
Shoot the bottom.
He would have blew up our little thing there.
They seem to go for lights.
Yeah, but I'm telling you, if he would have exploded.
Oh. I'll get him. I got him. He's dead. Rare achievement unlocked. The funeral director killed 2,500 zombies.
Yeah, I've got that. I've got that one. Another dog.
Yep. Got him. In the head. I really want a feral. Whoever shot his head was that was awesome. I got him in the gut. He was falling and took his head off. Funny.
You know, I don't know how some people go 200 days in this game without building buildings and stuff. They've got to.
I took that leg off.
Why? Why do you say that, Paul?
Playing by yourself around this game for 200 days.
You can if you have it on the 50-minute days. Cause that shit goes by so fast.
What happened to you? Oh.
Doggy. And I missed it. Spider zombie too. I hear somebody hitting him. All right, we got a cop. Deader than shit, too.
And a cop. I guess that kill. I stole it.
Yeah.
So, Paul, what do you think is coming tomorrow?
I don't know. I'll be there about 4. Who else is coming besides me and Andy?
I think Todd is.
Did you seriously say him. You hope Todd is coming?
No, I said I think Todd is.
Oh.
I'm sensed. I ain't hunted, but I'm sensed.
I'm hunted.
There was enough dogs tonight to fuck you up.
One dog's enough to fuck you up.
Could you imagine if it's a horde of dogs in tonight?
As creepy as that would be, and as scary as that would be, I'd be down for a dog horde night. I bet you they're stuck at that house.
Yeah.
That would just suck.
Yeah, there's something over there because I shot 3 or 4 of them on the back porch. I know they're
there. They're stuck at the house because I'm sensed. Yeah, whoever's going over there, I've got your back. Come on, Paul. I hear it.
It should be a couple of them dead on this porch. Did we? Yep, you're just doing like a tactical kneel walk.
That's not good for you, Paul. That's not good for you, Andy.
No.
Because you're outside.
Shit. I know.
use a select few Fire TVs capable of running 4K videos for $150. This dude is selling Amazon Fire Sticks that are jailbroken for $70 a piece.
It's too easy to jailbreak.
Hey, Andy.
Yeah.
I need you to be close beside wherever I'm at because I'm hearing zombies.
Alright, give me a second. I'm taking care of them, like, because now we've got dogs outside. Dog's dead. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Andy, or Paul, are you in yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's safe. Yeah, they're spawning over here now. Yeah, there's a ton of them.
Yeah, that happens whenever you, be cutting the game.
Alright, I'm going below. Move! Oh, shit. I fell off. See, we need to make that walkway wider. Kill it.
Turn that bright ass light off. Holy crap.
Dude, I can't see.
This is a whole lot.
See, if we had it on run, this would be.
You should have told me. When the game crashed, I could have put it on run.
We always outside. They're everywhere.
I know. It's fantastic. There's another doggy. Dog.
That was one of the old Western actors. See, I think Ford Knight can crash every time.
It's funner this way. I mean, you can sit here and watch them in the distance spawn into the game. Hungry.
Don't mean a fucking thing. They're still coming.
There's still zombies out there.
You might have just killed a dog.
I did.
Holy crap.
What?
I'm having trouble keeping my eyes open.
Fun?
There should be no more dogs though, huh?
If there is, I'll find them first.
Yeah, I'm just gonna start looting these rascals.
About midway through, I had what, 1,006? I got 1,062.
Oh, you still with us?
Who is shooting? Got two yucca seed off one of them. I wonder if any wound up in the mine.
Probably.
Not seeing or hearing any. No.
Alright, well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and go to bed.
Alright.
I'm gonna get back in the base. I'm not far behind you.
All these bodies out here by the farm despawned.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, a lot of them did, but not that big of a deal. We're not specifically looking for anything that we can loot.
Alright, guys, I'll holler at y'all later.
Alright.
Alright, we'll see you tomorrow, Paul.
Let me know what time you're gonna be there.
Alright. Alright, dude, be good.
Come on out, Jimmy, you're invited to. Yeah.
All right. Well, gentlemen, y'all are safe. I'm about to get off.
All right. Yeah.
It's bedtime.
Your wife.
All right. Server's going down. Yeah, she's in bed. She's snoring, man. Alright. She tells she y'all too. Later.
Bye.